guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. Today we'll see the recipe of badam milk. This badam milk is very easy, simple, and we can make this with very minimal ingredients. So let's get into the video. Ingredients we need are almonds 1 cup, saffron 1 pinch, ilachi powder 1/2 teaspoon, dry fruits chopped 1 cup, sugar 1/2 cup, milk 1/2 liter plus 1/2 cup. Take 1 cup almonds and boil them in 1 liter of water for about 20 minutes till the water is evaporated to a little. Now take out the badam from the bowl and put them in cold water. Remove the skin of badam, take a mixie jar, put the almonds in it and add 1/2 cup of milk and blend them to a fine paste. Now take a vessel, pour 1/2 liter of milk, add sugar, ilachi powder, saffron and stir it well. Keep the milk boiling and add badam paste and stir well. Minutes. Take out from the flame, add chopped dry fruits and let it cool in the refrigerator for an hour. And serve it cold. If you prefer hot, you can have it hot badam milk as well. You can top it up with a yummy favorite flavored ice cream to taste it well. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel Chaitrikas. Thank you!